decided by Gary Dornhoefer's overtime goal against Minnesota.
He comes back. Dornhoefer.
A storied moment.
All right, Flett gets the draw. It's Clarke. He's got Schultz going in. Schultz scores! Dave Schultz wins the game for a case of pasty cake at 5:30, and the Flyers sweep the series and take it over Don while we head downstairs.
Forecheck by Clarke. Schultz breaks it up. Schultz behind the net. Centers. Flett tries to Clarke. Shot! Oh! Rebound! Score! Bobby Clarke scores!
Scores the game winner at 12 minutes and 1 second of sudden death overtime.
Again, a short overtime period. In the third minute of play, rookie Ken Linseman on an individual effort, and the Flyers win it on his goal at 2:44 of the first period, 3-2 Philadelphia, game over.
Bobby Clarke scored close in at 8:06 of sudden death. The Flyers took game one despite a big scare. They easily grabbed off game two at the Spectrum.
Determination and stamina now as both of these clubs exhausted. Here comes Linseman with pop. Linseman gets right around his man. Shot! Score! Henry Linseman scores and the game is over! The series is over! And I said Kenny Linseman with the flow.
The last game the Rangers played was that overtime game in which Ken Morrow scored as the Rangers almost upset the Islanders. Puck behind the net, dug out by Ron Sutter. He's got Howe there. Shot, score by Mark Howe, and the Rangers lose it. Mark Howe, the Flyers break the Ranger jinx. They've won their first playoff game in 10. They've won their first home game since April of 1982 against the Calgary Flames. The gale came at 8:01. As they got it out to Mark Howe from the left circle.
Keeps it moving. Sinisalo rolls it along for Zezel. Zezel tries to stuffer, forced off. Another try. Blocked, another try. Oh. And the puck trapped in the crease. Scramble there. Score!
He goes to Murray Craven, who scores past Mularchuk. The Flyers rally to beat the Caps 5-4 in overtime.
To the Wells corner it comes. And Jay Wells spins one up the wing, and Sinisalo, watched by Larry Robinson. Sinisalo has Derek Smith, the trailer. Moves to the front. Murphy, a drive. Off of Smith. Poulin scores! Dave Poulin in sudden death overtime. It'll take another game back in Philadelphia as the Flyers have won it 2-1.
Responsible for a couple of the Ranger turnovers.
McTavish wins it back. Desjardins moving in. Desjardins shot, he scores!
Philadelphia on the puck quickly. Redbird racing over center. He's coming in. A pass back. Holler scores! Holler wins it for Philadelphia!
There. Lindros double shifted, then set two shifts here to start this overtime. Comes back near side to Renberg. Renberg moving it in. Renberg leaves it. Here's Lindros. Open shot. Score! The Philadelphia Flyers have won it in overtime. Eric Lindros, the game-winning goal.
Jody Hull plays it at center. Here's Hull. Drop for Jones. Got a man. It's Delboy. Shot. Score! Andy Delboy.
Side of the red line, but it won't make it across the goal line, so no icing there either. McGillis ahead, Primo off the bench, is onside. Primo moves deep with it, stops the shot, he scores! He scores! Keith Primo is able to win it, and the Flyers win the test of wills, and this baby goes back to Philly, even at two games apiece.
Miscavige reacts and pass to Hanzu. Michael Hanzu's to Reggie. Reggie in, waits, the wrist shot, he scores! Mark Reggie, the triple overtime magic!
and the Flyers have evened their series at two games apiece. That is getting it done. Mark Recchi.
Still has it. Lost it and picked it in. Will clear to center. And here's Roenick to the right. Two on one with a body. Roenick with a puck. Roenick to Schenker. He's gone. Down and Roenick sends the Flyers to the Eastern Conference Finals. Sudden death magic for JR. And the Flyers move on.
Playing there. Puck checked away again at center ice off Jeremy Roenick. This one will be played in. A kind of sank off. Johnson got back. Roenick right into the wall. Primo being held up by Taylor. Now he's got folks around the boards for Gagne. Gagne, a little tip pass. Johnson will bring it up. Johnson the flip, trying to get it into the corner. Went off Kubina's stick. Jeremy Roenick and Kubina collide. Roenick still with it. Gets it away to Gagne. Gagne for Roenick. Lets it go. Primo. Primo draws it side of the net. Roenick shot. It's good!
Scotty Upshaw, back up Huey, centered one, on the doorstep, Carter, what a chance, stopped by Huey, Carter against centers, Huey, can't get it, they score!
Swoop for the goal here in overtime. Richards wins the draw. To Carl, and now Gagne, the shot blocked by Motto. And the after it, bounces free behind the net. There's Richards. Got it off the outside net. Got it out in front. And Costello scores! Dan Costello wins it for the Flyers!
Carl, lead pass ahead to Richards. Richards has a look. Sends it back. In comes Carl. Under him here in overtime in the last probably minute and a half, 2 minutes. It's been Philadelphia.
Back ahead, Danny Briere. Briere sets up Carl. Side of the net, deflected, score! Shoots one, blocked down by Bozak. Another try. Fumble. Scrambling for the score. Lano. There will be a seventh game.
He leaned on behind the net. Voracek spins with it. Voracek backhands, and that one off the stick. The flurry all the way across. Carlin fires. It's deflected. They score. Oh. Jake Voracek rims it home, and the Flyers win the hockey game. They love it. At Xfinity Live, the Flyers.
By Parise, is by Voracek. Laid back along for the carry on by Van Riemsdyk, and a save on the one-handed stick play by Brodeur, and then a second one. Rattled on around now, and it's Carl. Pops it onto the corner and goes to get it, but it's Voracek there, turning away from Zidlitsky. Back to Briere. Fires! Score!